Sensory function. The main function of a cat's whiskers is to sense its environment. One very important use is to judge the size of an opening before crawling through it. Without the whiskers, the cat could get stuck in a hole if it thought it was big enough to fit its body through. Sensing objects without touching them. A cat's whiskers can sense an object without even touching it. The whiskers are so sensitive that they can sense a small flow of air around an object, like a sofa, and know exactly where it is. This extra sense helps cats to see at night, even when it's pitch black. Whiskers are also called vibrissae. The biological name for a cat's whiskers is vibrissae, which points at the sensitivity towards vibrations in the whiskers. Damaged or clipped whiskers. Damaging or shortening a cat's whiskers will not only cause them unusual discomfort, but also remove a very important sensory mechanism. The long whiskers are deeply rooted in muscle tissue dense in blood cells and nerves directly connected to the brain. Cats without whiskers are disorientated. Cats without whiskers have trouble walking and running straight. Their sense of balance is disrupted and they can fall over. They will misjudge distances, which can be especially troublesome when jumping. Whiskers can grow back. Whiskers that have been clipped or damaged can grow back. The whiskers can also just fall out on their own. Cats that have lost their whiskers have a good chance of them growing back as long as the hair follicle is still intact. Whiskers are a cat's fingerprint. Like a human fingerprint, the pattern of whiskers is unique on every cat. Angry cats pull back their whiskers. An angry cat will pull back its whiskers to protect them. When a cat is happy or curious, it will push its whiskers forward and they will be more relaxed. Cats' whiskers are not limited to their cheeks. Cats have whiskers on the back of their front legs. They have whiskers on their chin. Cats also have whiskers above their eyebrows. Cats' whiskers can grow very long. The longest whiskers measured on a domestic cat belong to Missy of Finland and come in at 7 inches. Missy holds a Guinness World Record for her incredibly long whiskers.